I'm honored to be here representing the Buffalo Springfield, Stephen Stills, Neil Young, Bruce Palmer, and Dewey Martin. I'm just happy to be here, and I'll tell you, the music, the folks that have just put this on, this is just terrific, and I'm glad that we're here for such a great cause tonight. Our reunion a few years ago, a strange thing happened up in Santa Barbara. Couldn't remember where it was. But I started this little song, and we got about through the intro of it, and Neil stopped me. And he said, "Did you write that song about me?" I mean, we got 5,000 people there. And I kind of stammered and stumbled around, but finally, you know, had to admit it. So anyway, you good? Here we go, a little ditty for Neil.